Hi, Kieran. Got your dad. Look, I just got back those proofs of those UFO sightings. You gotta come over and check those out, okay? I'll see you, buddy.
Come on, Marilyn.
Hi, Kieran. This is Grandpa. I'm over at your mother's. She's really not doing very well. Could you drop by tomorrow? See you tomorrow.
Hi, Kieran. It's Rocky. I found a location for the tribal gathering Saturday night. You're gonna love it. Anchor your frequencies. We're ready to blast off. We're going galactic.
All right, Rocky.
Just give me a glass of water, please.
Pure spring, glacial and natural.
Thanks.
And now some alarming news on the global front. NASA scientists have definitely established that the polar ice caps are melting. The cause? The global warming trend caused by pollution in the Earth's atmosphere. A spokesman for the NASA group suggested that without drastic technological changes in the way we live, the situation would become irreversible by the end of this decade.
Man, are you tuned into that? The whole planet's on its way out. You think things are gonna get any worse?
Koyaanisqatsi. Now is the time to heal this planet, Morrison. 2012. Harmony. We're going galactic, man.
Kieran, you're way up there.
What do you want, Kieran?
Can we go outside and talk?
Okay. Be back in 5, okay?
Peace.
What happened?
Cut myself shaving.
You're so weird.
I'm weird? I'm weird, Marilyn? Who am I, Marilyn? You don't even know me anymore. You don't even return my calls anymore. Who the hell am I? I'm weird, Marilyn.
You're acting strange, Kieran. I just can't go through this again. You spend more time looking at the stars than you do at me. You talk about aliens and spirits and the end of time. And you and Rocky? And all those all-night parties and...
It's bigger than that, Marilyn. It's beyond that, Marilyn. Why don't you just come and find out for yourself?
It's over, Kieran. Look, I'm seeing somebody else, okay?
Then you laughed and told me that I was in your way. And I turned and ran as heaven fell around me. I stumbled through the darkness. My footsteps were unsure. I lived within a world that had no sunshine. When you left me, darling, my world came to an end, and there was no hurt, and now there's darkness on the face of the earth.
It's okay.
How do I know your name?
I'm a traveler, Kieran. I helped you ashore. You had an accident.
Oh, what are you doing?
It's okay.
Jesus.
Jesus, son, I thought you were dead.
I'm Adrianna.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Who's here?
Hi, Mom.
That's okay. The girl just needs some first aid.
Hi, Kaylee. I'm Adrianna.
Hey, do me a favor, will you? Can you stay here tonight? Your mom's always better when you're around.
Sure, Dad.
Thanks, buddy.
Hello there.
Hello there.
You want to let an old witch doctor take a look at your hand?
It's nothing, really.
Why don't you let me be the judge of that?
Here.
Where did you say you came from? Good night. Come along, Kaylee.
Good night, Kaylee.
Kelly.
I...
It's okay. It's okay, honey. I'll be back tomorrow.
Yeah. Thanks, Bob.
I love you.
Drive safe.
Okay. Good night.
stranger. He said he was a traveler from another world. We made love, and everything changed. We went to another place. We crossed over into another world.
The zone. Come back. You've got to get out of the zone.
I can't get out.
Get out of the zone.
I can't get out. Please, somebody help me.
Don't be afraid. You will be all right. I promise.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Ever since I was a kid, my grandpa used to take me out here. He started teaching me about the stars. I can't explain it, but I feel a connection.
Yeah. I'm from up there.
Pleiades.
Yes. Era. We have the same origins. In fact, we're your ancestors.
We've been coming to planet Earth for 50,000 years. We've been coming back sort of like guardians to inspire you, remind you who you are.
What planet did you say we're from? If you're from the Pleiades, show me your spaceship.
Been able to survive the Earth's atmosphere for a short time. But we've discovered a genetic mutation that will allow us to live here indefinitely. You were the first one with this mutation. If we could genetically assimilate your 12-strand DNA with our structure, then we could live here with you. We can help you restore the balance. So far, no halflings have survived until now. Unfortunately, we have no record of who your father is. We have to help each other, Kieran, before it's too late.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, where are you off to?
We're gonna go for a ride.
All right, we'll come by the office later. I need you to cover that miner's demonstration. All right?
Sure thing. Holographic Universe. Good book, Dad.
Yeah, it's remarkable.
It sure is.
Quest will end. distant star will find its way, whether near or far, and from our two lights, a new light, our light of love becomes another star.
I want to help Adrianna.
Come back to Era with me, Kieran.
I want to, but this is my home. This is my planet. Save my life, yes. All my dreams are coming true, but my family, my people.
Come back with me.
My mother needs me.
The Earth's in trouble, and she needs you to help. Look around, Kieran. Your planet is dying. Soon this will all be a barren wasteland. A wasteland. In a matter of decades, your planet will no longer support life. Your forest will no longer provide air. And you'll breathe poison. Just poison. And your race? Your race will vanish into dust. All of this can be avoided. You can do this. You can help us. Your race will turn to dust.
Years ago, when the scientists came to Earth, there was a band of renegades, the Yamatu Kuni. There were 13 of them. And their plan is to be god, sub-gods, and to enslave Earth. It will be far worse than extinction. They want to capture you, extract the gene, then kill you. And one of them is here.
I wonder if you could help me out. I'm looking for a young woman.
Something the matter?
Nothing special. We're camped down the road. I thought you might have just wandered down here.
There are no women here.
I see.
Is that all?
Is there a town nearby?
2 miles in that direction.
Much blood.
Thank you.
skin, huh? Here's some more. Whoa, wash it out. Wash it out. Rinse it off. It's okay. It's just cleaning them. It's just clean. Here. That's good. Here. One more rinse. Okay. Perfect. Now your teeth are clean. Let's go in the other room.
Why?
I want to show you some pictures.
Okay.
Hold it right there. Light's perfect. Let's go get some pictures.
Okay.
Woo! This could be exciting. We'll get some good shots.
No, thanks.
You're not from around here, are you?
That's right.
Can I see some identification?
Sorry. I left it at the campsite.
I think you better come with me, sir.
Hi, Lisa, Adrianna.
Hi. Who is that?
So then you're saying it's all about multidimensional awareness? Hey, Dad.
Hey, Kieran. There's some high-speed film in the fridge there. Hi.
Hi.
So, have you had the grand tour?
Yes.
Nice, eh? Is it as nice as where you're from?
You stay here, honey. I'll just be a minute.
Thank you.
She's a little fidgety today. I think I'll take her out to my place for a while.
Yeah. So what do you think's the matter?
I don't know. Excitement. Who knows?
Those two sure hit it off, huh?
Yeah, I never seen her take after anybody like that before, except maybe Curian.
So you gonna get those pictures or what?
Yeah. I get you some pictures, Dan.
Going on?
I guess some maniac didn't want his picture taken.
We've got to go now.
Well, go!
You better show me where you live. How interesting. Lived here long, Rod?
Look, there's nobody home.
Shut up.
You're not coming back. You're too smart.
Too smart? I don't think so. I think they're coming here looking for you. Am I right?
Who are you, and what do you want with them?
It's nothing personal, Rod. It's just business. Very good, Rod. I like this. It's your move, big boy.
Okay. Get out. You heard me.
I'm sure you know what you're doing wrong. Like a nasty break. If I were you, I'd call a doctor. Silly boy.
My dad?
Not lately. Are you okay?
Yeah. What happened here?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out now. What do you make of it?
Scabs.
Yeah, that's what I figured too. But bombs? That's pretty heavy shit for a place like this. Now, look, I'll see you later, huh?
Yeah, Larry. Must be at the house.
Broke your arm. This is gonna hurt.
Yeah.
I'll get help.
No.
Sure, yeah, take it. It's out back.
Do me a favor. Go to my house, get my dad to the hospital. He broke his arm. He's hurt bad, okay?
Yeah, yeah, you bet.
Where are we going?
We gotta go to the hospital.
What's the matter?
Don't worry about it.
Rocky.
Jesus, man, don't do that.
Rocky, how's my dad? He's fine. He's down at the hospital getting checked out. What the hell kind of trouble are you in anyway?
Rocky, let us in.
Just let us in.
You want some popcorn?
No, thank you.
This is Deborah, my date.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Ariana.
Don't mind us.
It's just the ticket guy, Rocky.
Hey, you too. You owe me $8.
Chill out, buddy.
Hey, Rocky, you spot me $8? Rocky, start the car.
Jesus Christ, Kieran, this is my favorite part.
Rocky, start the car.
Hey, okay, I'll start the car.
Kieran, where do you think you're going? I can see everything you do. You can't run from me now, son.
Hey, Rocky, thanks a lot, man. Sorry about this. No problem. You sure you're gonna be okay?
Yeah, Grandpa's here. Hey, can you do me one more favor, Rocky?
Shoot.
There's no phone here. Call my dad and tell him everything is okay. See you tomorrow night. Come on.
What's going on, Kieran?
Hey, just do that for me, okay? Tomorrow night, man, the gathering. I'll see you. We're going galactic, man. Come on.
Yo.
Oh.
Your mom's inside.
What is your vision, Grandpa?
Maybe you should stay here tonight.
You study the spirit world. You possess the power.
Yes.
And you're a sky watcher.
Yes.
What do you watch?
I watch for visitors. We call them sky people, or the ancient Haida calls them sky people. They're beings from the stars who come to the earth to visit, sometimes with goods to trade, and sometimes other things. The legends tell us that they are our original ancestors. They are our brothers. And they sometimes return to help us in times of need. Sometimes. Kyria. This medallion was a gift for guarding the tombs of the travelers who came here and died on Earth. It's been handed down from ancestor to ancestor throughout our heritage.
along with all the responsibilities of the bearer. And I want you to have this now, Kyrie.
Thanks, Grandpa. I'm honored.
My mother told me about the spirits. There are spirits everywhere in nature. I've heard one talking, and it sounded like someone whistling. Spirits make the grass and the plants grow. Every animal and every bird has a spirit. To become a great warrior, you must first connect with your guardian spirit, the great eagle. To soar with the eagle is to become one with your guardian spirit. He will bring you great power. You want to have a look?
Yes, thanks.
That's the Pleiades. Some people say that's where the sky people come from. The legends say they were seven sisters, goddesses that were turned into stars, and they're more than 500 light years away.
It's so far away.
Yes, they must have really yearned for their homeland.
I promise I will protect them.
It's not the first time I've heard that promise. Another traveler told me he would take care of my Kaylee. They stole her heart, used her body, and then left her to return to his precious Pleiades. She tried to follow him into the desolate zone, the space between here and there. She became lost. And her soul is still there, and that's why she is the way she is. I'm sorry. That's very rude.
It's okay. I'm not here to harm anyone.
But he is all we have left.
I know. He's all we have left.
Where's the boy?
Thank you.
Ariana, I want to fly. You ever want to fly like an eagle?
Woo!
Come on. Hey, look at that.
Kieran! Help me!
What's she doing?
Mom! Be still!
I need you.
Kieran, it's not her!
If I can't have, no one can.
Are you okay?
Felt like steel claws around my neck. Thank God for the wolf.
Does that feel better?
It feels good.
He's desperate. He's running out of time.
And you?
Every moment counts.
My grandfather showed me this place when I was a kid. Ah, it's still here. Check it out. Come on, follow me.
That crystal, it's from Era.
This gets better and better. Kira, come to me now.
Don't listen to me.
Come with me, and I will teach you everything.
Give me your hand. That's right. Focus.
Kieran.
Did I do that?
We both did.
If you want him, he's yours!
another way out of here?
I don't know, but we better get out. Come on. Be careful. You all right, Adrianna? Symbols are the same.
The Aboriginals were favored by my ancestors.
Came so far.
She's taking us into the zone, Grandpa.
It's too dangerous. You could all die, and you could get trapped. What about the hunter? What if he comes?
That's why we've got to go. Do exactly as I say.
Thank you. It is self-Vietnam, an unconditional surrender. 25-year-old war is over. In Saigon, the streets echoed with the Viet Cong.
You know, I sensed something about you the first time I met you.
It was Kieran. I just showed him the way.
But
we have to go. He's coming.
I was afraid I would be lost in this place forever. The strange one who left me here, Pallas, is your father, Kieran. He's been after you for a long time, and he won't let you go.
Thank you.
Kaylee, it's okay. You're home. You're safe.
Dad, it was him. Dad, it was him.
I know.
I'm his son. Did you know?
No, I didn't.
We need help. Come on.
Our son.
No.
You could come with us.
Never again.
Driving's here. What do we do, man?
He already speaks.
What's he saying?
That he's happy to be here.
I am too.
Take good care of him. I promise.
I always knew someone would come along with the power to help Kaylee. I'm glad it was you.
I'm here to help.
Thank you.
You're welcome, wise one.
Goodbye.
It's a dream come true. There is nothing that a dream can do. I dreamed of love and I was given you. You're a dream come true. These are changes. Whole universe within our minds, with all the power of a love divine, it's a dream come true. It's a symphony, all the notes ring out in harmony. It's the music of the stars. Fulfills all my desires. It's a dream come true. Thank you.
It's a dream come true.